Hi, I'm Kate from Visage Technologies, and I'm about to take you on a quick tour of the Visage SDK demo. By now, you probably know that Visage SDK lets you track human faces, estimate age, gender, and emotions, and of course, recognize them. All that in real time. We've been perfecting this technology in-house for more than 2 decades. It's extremely lightweight and flexible, which makes it perfect for any vision-based application. For example, it's used for driver monitoring, virtual try-ons, biometric authentication, marketing campaigns, user research, and so much more. You can find some of the most interesting case studies on our website. In this demo, you can try out the main functionalities of our SDK. But first, let's go through some basics. In the bottom left corner, you'll find a drop-down menu with 2 configuration options. Which one you should choose depends on your specific use case. Low accuracy, higher performance prioritizes speed, which means that it tracks all the facial points as quickly as possible. You get a much faster track time in milliseconds and a higher frame per second ratio, but the accuracy of the tracked points might be lower as a result. On the other hand, high accuracy, slower performance ensures the facial points are tracked as accurately as possible, and naturally it takes a bit more time. In the right bottom corner, you'll see 2 buttons. The first button activates real-time tracking via your webcam, which is what we're doing now. But you also have the option to upload a photo or a video. And finally, on the right, we have the main menu. This is where the magic happens. Here you'll find the features of all 3 Visage SDK packages: face track, face analysis, and face recognition. What's great about these packages is that you can combine all of them in your application, or use only one, whatever suits your needs better. As you can see, the 3 packages are in 3 separate boxes, and the first up is the core of Visage SDK, face track. Let me show you. Right away, you can see some of the tracked feature points, but face track actually tracks as many as 99. If I cover my face, you'll notice that the color of some of these feature points has changed. Obviously, hiding a part of the face makes it harder to track it, and the color clearly indicates this. Together with the face model and iris radius, Visage SDK provides high accuracy tracking and data output for all the different areas of your face, eyes, and head rotation. Now, when you click on the wireframe, you can see that a 3D mesh is created out of all the detected feature points. It allows you to create face masks for different types of application. This tiger model is a great example. As you can see, it fits the face perfectly, even when I move my head. Now, imagine all the possibilities with virtual makeup, eyewear try-on, avatars, or simply all those creative filters you see on social media today. Now let's move on to face analysis. Before trying out the age estimation, make sure you have decent lighting in the room. Then you can go ahead and check the boxes to get an estimate of your age, gender, and current emotions. Go ahead and play around with different facial expressions to see how our face analysis detects and recognizes different emotions. Once you've gone through the roller coaster of emotions, you can move on to our face recognition package. This one allows your application to verify faces or identify them from a database. Basically, face recognition calculates the similarity between 2 faces based on the so-called face descriptors, which are unique arrays of numbers that describe faces. So, let's see it in practice. It's very simple. You just click Match Faces and you'll see your screen split in 2 feeds. On the left side is your live feed, and on the right side, you'll see the button to upload an image or video. You can do that now and compare the 2 images. Note that you can also upload a photo or video instead of your live feed, so you can compare 2 photos, for example. Once the software compares your 2 inputs, you'll be able to see their similarity level. It's important to note that no pictures or videos are saved at any time. Our technology ensures privacy by default. It runs entirely on the client device and does not store or transmit any personal information, such as photos, names, or similar. And with this, we've come to the end of our tour. Now it's time for you to try out the demo yourself. Head over to our website and enjoy. And if you'd like to get started with Visage SDK or activate your free trial, get in touch. We'd be happy to help. Thank you for watching and have a fantastic day.